Tracy Turnblad, mind your manners, and say hello to our guest.
Hello, Mrs. Pinkleton.
Don't watch me.
Yeah! Oh, hey! Hello, Mrs. Pinkleton.
And you, Penny?
Hello, Mrs. Pinkleton. I mean, mother.
Oh. Hush, teenagers. Oh, they just love watching the Corny Collins.
Delinquents. You didn't write dance into that colored music.
No, don't be silly. It's not colored. The TV is black and white.
Nice white kids who like to lead the way. And once a month we have our
Negro Day.
And John Mayer keeps it spinning round. It's a Corny Counts with the latest and greatest of Baltimore sound. So every afternoon drop everything. Who needs to read or write when you can dance and sing? Yeah. Forget about your algebra and calculus. Your homework on the morning bus. Tell them they're renowned. They're the
nicest kids in town. Ooh, oh God.
I'm Amber, Sammy, Tammy,
Fender,
Brenda,
Sketch,
Shelly,
IQ,
Luann,
and I'm Link.
Oh, Link, kiss me again and again.
Oh, turn that racket down. I'm trying to hide it.
Kids are just over the moon for rhythm and blues these days. They can't get enough.
They're kids, Corny. That's why we have to steer them in the right direction. You know what I mean.
Amber, I've got something for you. I figured since you've been going sort of steadily lately, maybe we can make it official.
Oh, Link, your council member ring. How sweet. And it matches my hair exactly!
None of that! Save your personal lives for the cameras! And we're back in 5, 4, 3, 2.
Now don't forget, guys and gidgets, our very first Prime Time Spectacular will be coming up on June 6th. We'll be broadcasting live from Baltimore's brand new Eventorium nationwide. Talent scouts will be on hand from all the major record labels, and sponsoring the event will be none other than our very own Ultra Clutch Hairspray. So let's give a great big fawning Baltimore salute to the president of Ultra Clutch, Harriet F. Spritzer.
Ultra Clutch is happy to bring you fine youngsters to national attention.
Perfect break!
Also live on the special, we'll be crowning your choice of Miss Teenage Hairspray 1962.
My big break!
Isn't that girl Amber just a, lovely slim girl?
I guess Amber's pretty, but she can't dance.
Plastic little... plastic.
Oh, good one, good one.
Oh, I'm gonna blow chunks!
What?
Amber's wearing Link Larkin's council ring!
Hey, girl, don't forget to watch Mom and Me next Thursday at Mother Daughter Day. And I want to be your Miss Teenage Hairspray!
Remember, a vote for me from you is a vote for me!
What an unexpected ad-lib, Amber. And speaking of expecting the unexpected, our very own fun-loving, freewheeling Brenda will be taking a leave of absence from the show. How long will you be gone, Brenda?
Just 9 months.
Right. So, it appears we'll have an opening for someone just as fun-loving, but maybe not quite as freewheeling. Want to be one of the nicest kids in town? Cut school tomorrow and come down to WCCT to audition.
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god! It's a dream of a lifetime! I have to go audition! Oh my god!
Enough of that for one day.
Why would you turn it off?
Yeah. tell your mother that she wants you.
She does? Oh, I better hurry. Bye, Tracy. Bye, Mrs. Turnblad.
Bye.
Rush hour traffic. Hi, ladies.
Run.
Can't you feel my heartbeat keeping perfect time? And all because he touched me. He looked at me and stared. Yes, he bumped me. My heart was unprepared when he tapped me and knocked me off my feet. One little touch, now my life's complete. 'Cause when he nudged me, love put me in a fix. Yes, it hit me just like a ton of bricks. Yes, my heart burst, now I know what life's about. One little touch and love snapped me out. And I am the best.
You already in progress. Oh my god, I just realized
realize who you are. You dance on Negro Day.
Of course he does. His mom hosts the show.
Your mom is Motormouth Maybell? The DJ? Oh, that makes you like royalty. Negro Day is the best. I wish every day were Negro Day.
Well, at our house, it is.
You know, Courtney Collins is hosting a sophomore hop tomorrow night. If he saw me dancing like this with you, maybe he'd put me on his show.
If you do that together in public, the only show you can appear on is the 11 o'clock news.
So how you feeling about detention now?
Well, I'm a bad, bad girl who needs to be punished.
Singing, laughing, dancing in detention, Tracy Turnblad, I give up all hopes of college. I'm sentencing you to special ed with the rest of these people.
No college? Where do you go after special ed?
Congress!
Surely picked a lovely girl to plus in your plus sizes.
Now, Tracy, this cannot be your agent. She must be your gorgeous big sister.
Oh, Mr. Pinky, you must be twisting my head. I am not a gorgeous big sister. I'm a gorgeous...
54 double D?
Triple E.
Oh, mama, I've hit the mother load. Step inside. Let's make a deal.
I've never been to North Avenue before.
Yeah, would it be think they're for, you know, us.
Calm down, cracker boy, it's cool.
What do you think, Link?
I think getting to know you is the beginning of a whole lot of adventure.
North Avenue, can you imagine?
Oh, it feels so
heavy. Yeah. I'm glad you feel that way, kid. I'm glad everybody knows. I can't see why people look at me and only see the color of my face.
Yeah. who eats her young.
Locked up with all these low-life women.
And horizontal stripes ain't as handily slim.
Is there anybody here who can dry clean my blouse?
It's the maid's day off.
In the big dog house.
Lady Justice, where have you gone?
So we'll check, I think I left the iron on.
Did you see Corny laughing? I could murder that louse.
Honey, that'll get you life.
In the big dog house.
Big house. So if you're a redhead, a blonde or brunette,
yeah!
Take my advice
your jailbird daughter?
Not a chance.
Well, if she's inside that can, she'll rot in that can. Guard, anybody so much as touches that thing, open fire!
I'm your seat, ma'am.
You win this time, Velma Von Tussle. I can say you're one clever woman.
Get out! Coming back to Corny and Camera 1 in 5, 4, 3, 2.
Now for the talent portion of our competition, where the front runner gals will present a dance of their own creation. Presently, it appears Amber Von Tussle and Tracy Turnblad are neck and neck. But since, according to the latest police bulletins, Miss Turnblad is still at large.
At very large.
Our Miss Hairspray may just be a foregone conclusion. Still, our rules say contestants have to dance for it. Are you ready, Amber?
Ready to run on Easter, Corny! Tracy Turnblad, this song is all about you.
I think we'd better check the scoreboard.
May we please see the tally? Yes, Miss Amber Von Tussle squeaks in as our winner.
What did I tell ya?
Grab the flowers, grab the crown,
and everybody start bowing!
Yeah, not so fast, Amber Von Tussle. Look who's coming in the front door.
Right on time! I mean, I know nothing of this complex plan. Ladies and gentlemen, I give you to the never-to-be-counted-out Miss Tracy Turnblad!
Thank you.
in 1962! Yeah! Hand over that halo, honey.
You'll have to rip it from my cold, dead hands!
That'll work.
You can keep your stupid crown, Amber. I have my heart set on something a lot more important.
Would that happen to be me?
Of course you, Link. But also, I want a graduate's degree in musicology with a minor in ethnic studies. And there's something else I'd like to say. The Corny Collins Show is now and forevermore officially integrated!
America, look up! Here's history right before your eyes. Television will never be the same.
This is marvelous! The phones are going crazy, plus the whole country is watching. Even the governor called. He's granted a pardon to Tracy, plus a full scholarship to Essex Community College. Can I buy this kind of publicity? Velma, you're a genius.
I am?
I am.
Ultra Clutch is about to launch an entirely new line of products, and I want this woman to head the campaign.
What? I just don't know what to say.
Comes with offices, company car, and a multi-figured salary.
I just don't know what to say.
Velma Von Tussle, you're the newly appointed vice president of Ultra Glow, beauty products for women of color.
I just don't know what to say.
And America would like to hear you two sing our new theme song. I think I could get you a recording contract.
My big break.
Give me my daughter!
I know you've got her. I saw it on TV.
Penny.
I hardly recognize you holding up like that.
I am a pretty girl, Mama.
Yeah! Yes, you are!
You look so happy. Well, I can't say it's what I want, but if this fine-looking, cat-like young man is responsible for the light in your eyes, then how could I object?
Live television, folks. It's nothing quite like it.
You know, this may not be the right time since we're on live TV and all, but Tracy, if I don't kiss you right now, I may just bust a gut.
Well, we wouldn't want you to hurt yourself now, would we?
You're my daughter. Wait a minute! Before I get completely sick, somebody tell me this. If she came in through the front door, then what the hell is in that can?
My masterpiece, Seaweed, would you give me a hand?
Coming right up, Mr. T.
This might be the largest novelty item ever erected. Fire!
Someone in my hands! Oh, I've been stuck in the camp since lunch. And let me tell you, I would not rush in there right after me if I was you.
We did it, Mama! We're on
national television. I made this myself.
Stop my happiness, cause I like the way I am. And you just can't stop my knife and fork when I see a Christmas ham. So if you don't like the way I look, well, I just don't give a damn.